Benito se. As Benito Denis Espinosa. As Agua Daniela Quintanilla. As Babo Denis Espinosa. As Carian Adamar. Isabel Pérez de Arce. Ana Deitor Isabel Pérez de Arce.
This is the story of a family. The father, Agua, mother, Adamar, and daughter, Kay, who traveled as slave of San Dominic ship. In his command, the captain, Benito Sereno, esteemed a lot his family because their Senegalese mother had raised them. Before boarding, Don Benito said to him,
"My friend, for consideration to you and your family, take orders will not shine during the trip.
Change.
Also, I give a cabin for work. For your wife and doctor in order of traveling comfortable in Lima, my brother and his family respect to you to work at home."
"My family thank you, Don Benito. Come on me for anything you need."
From away, Babo, the leader of Lake, looked with suspicion. One day, Benito Sereno was surprised by a machine aboard the Saint Dominic where they were killed most of this crew. Babo, one so armed, now showing all its fearness.
"You have to bring your day to Senegal," demanded Babo. "We can look they Cape Horn with hot food and water. We will have to stop at the island of Santa Maria." "No," said Babo.
"If we don't have any water, we will not survive."
"Okay, but it will kill them all if they do anything suspicious."
"Daddy, I'm scared." "Don't worry, baby. I will protect you both."
Agua and Benito made it impossible for the little water that remained were devoted to women and children. Many days that seemed like an eternity, they reached the island of Santa Maria.
"Agua, we arrived,"
Adamar whispered with tears in his eyes. Babo realized Adamar's hopes and violently said to Agua to realizing they will not be alone on this island.
"If you betray us, I take you, your doctor and your wife."
After giving indication of what I should say, Captain Benito Sereno made for his ship, Babo starts to act like a faithful servant. Don Amasa Delano, captain for the American ship, was present to Don Benito to give full support. While Don Benito lied to Amasa, he noticed Katie's pleading eye. Don Amasa would ensure that all survived this terrible epidemic told by Don Benito. While Don Benito and Babo whispered mysteriously, our device at last. He achieved escape and entered to the American ship. He convinced the seamen to help them. When Dona Masa realized the presence of his men, all became clear. The fight was brutal. Once achieved the victory, they could move on, and when they arrived to Lima, Agua and his family were generously welcomed by Don Benito's brother.
Yep.